Watch Channel 3 Eyewitness News with Frenchie Brewer, making a difference.